But 50 years ago, there was a British invasion of another kind as a new type of music washed over our shores. Ed Sullivan, welcome the first arrivals.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles!
Thank you.
Even though they broke up in 1970, the Beatles phenomena continues today. Their music is part of the Universal Songbook of the 20th century, and we still all join in. This year to serve visually impaired K-12 students from across the state. Established in 2005 by director Carol Adler, the Ohio State School for the Blind Marching Band has drawn attention from around the world as the only blind marching band across the globe. On January 1st, 2010, it became the first visually impaired band to march in the Tournament of Roses parade, along with its red-jacketed volunteer marching assistants. The Marching Panthers have enjoyed a nurturing relationship with the Ohio State University Marching Band since 2006. OSSB joins in to little summer sessions, and members of the OSU band have served as teachers, assistants, and role models. Today, the bands will appear on the field together for the very first time, as the OSSB uses the Braille writing system to perform its own version of Script Ohio, uncoiling from a box to create the letters O-H-I-O. Then LSU assistant drum major Nick McMaster will lead tuba players Billy Brandon and Dante Palmer for their places to dot the I.